Hi, this is Alan Pixels, and this is our plot that we've made so far on Minecraft EDU. And we've just made a giant entrance into our entire plot with a lot of things that you can see at the moment, such as the New World sign that we'll be having a look at later. And yeah, this is our path that we made just to bridge
to get to our LMP bottle, which is where the game, well, the ride actually begins. So, up we go.
Just going up here at first was a pain because it was just ladders. So we added some stairs and some rails to stop you from falling off. As we get up further, we get to a ladder that we place specifically because if we went any more with the stairs, we would fill the entire bottle with stairs. Now up here is our top, our lookout for all of our creations. Over there you can see a maze, an LMP brewery, you can see a Hokey Pokey ice cream, and over there is a small table with a bakery, and then we've got our New World sign that leads up. Right, now at the top we have a ladder that takes you all the way to the top where you would spawn a boat and you would slide down.
Okay, so here we go down the waterfall, which you would be in a boat. Here we've got some facts about LMP. Yeah, so you're about to learn about LMP, one of New Zealand's best beverages. Then after the ride, please try LMP. Let's begin. The LMP bottle was introduced in 1907. LMP stands for Lemon Ale Pauroa. Pauroa is in New Zealand. The traditional drink was made out of fresh lemon juice, carbonated mineral water, and sugar. The mineral water was from a spring in Pauroa. LMP is now being manufactured by the company Coca-Cola. Lemon and Pauroa is worldwide known, but you only get it in New Zealand. In 1940s, LMP was marketed Lemon and Pauroa and Pauroa and Lemon. LMP has been swapped from different manufacturers, from the Pauroa Natural Mineral Company, then the Menzies & Co. merged with CL Inns and then to Oasis Industries till Coca-Cola. Yeah. LMP's colour is a pale yellow fizz. Please get your own test of LMP at our brewery. LMP is only sold in New Zealand and China. Hope you learned enough about LMP. Thanks for taking our ride. Enjoy LMP.
And now, right at the end, this is our exit, but if you just look over left for a second, just drop down. Look over left. Left. If you push that button, that should take you up. Over. You gotta move quick though. But just turn around. Just take the other way. And now this is a mossy stone path that we use for decoration. There's our bridge that we went under before. This is a Hokey Pokey ice cream that we use note blocks to act as the Hokey Pokey and white water act as the ice cream.
Yep. Hokey Pokey ice cream is New Zealand's favourite ice cream, created in New Zealand, made with vanilla ice cream and butterscotch bits.
Now if you just put on our brewery, we made in a matter of minutes. It's fairly small, but we were just still working on the exact brewery. At the moment, we only have this. And we have a chest of bottles for our testers.
Okay, so now we're going to head to our maze. We added the maze just as a fun thing to do while waiting for your turn to go on the ride. So in we go. This maze is very confusing. It takes a while. And yeah, we've also made a sightseeing place up the top so people can watch you puzzle your way around. As you can see, it's very confusing. Yeah.
Now, for the sightseeing, what we did is we put glass so you can walk on top looking at people while they're getting lost and they can see you as well, so you can make fun of them.
So we'll just try and get out of here as quick as possible.
Just punch a hole in the top.
I don't want to lick it. Come here.
Just punch a hole in the top. Stay in the top.
Wait. Instead of using bricks and stuff, we use just oak leaves and oak trunks to make it in, as you can see. Yeah.
So, thanks for watching our little walkthrough of Alan Pixel's plot so far. This has been Docs and Watt and Diamond and Alice Cube.